Investigators in Galpin County trying to figure out why a butane tank exploded, just destroying a home near Blackhawk. You can see the flames in this picture right here behind all of the trees. Neighbors say they actually saw a man inside trying to get out through the window, so that's when they ran to try and help. The dog was also at the home, in the home at the time. You can see the poor little guy has some burns, but otherwise, both will be okay.